Hello, welcome to my channel. Today I want to show you how I prepare village beans. So guys can see it. It's boiled, already cooked it, well done. Because you can see how the beans, they're very tiny. As a tiny like this, it's hard to done. So I cook it over 3 hours before it's done. So I would advise you that if you want to cook it, you use charcoal. If you use your gas, to finish your gas. So you use charcoal to cook it and you done very well. So after you done, you strain the water. You can see now, maybe strain the water away. So the only thing I will do now, I will pour it in the bowl. I have my bowl here. I'll pour it in the bowl. This village beans, so very sweet and it's half protein, enough protein. So I'll start seasoning it now. So I'll now add pepper. You can see the pepper, I didn't fry it. Just fresh pepper that I blend. I didn't fry it. I'll now add salt. You can see. I didn't put mango seasoning because the beans have protein and it's very sweet. No need of putting mango. So I'll now put oil, this pan oil. Now put pan oil. The only thing you do now, you match it. You use your piece to that small mortar to match it. This is how we do it. If you use spoon, if you use spoon, the thing will not match very well. So better you use that. Very well. I didn't add mango season. Just add salt, pepper, even onion. I didn't add onion, but to you, if you want to put onion, put mango, you can put, but to me, I just don't need all those things. For the beans have protein, it's very sweet. You see how I match it. So the only thing I'll do now, I'll put it in the plate and show you. Very simple. The only thing you had for this beans now to boil, you put it for fire, you leave it to done, to done, and it will take time before it done. 2 to 3 hours, it will be for fire to done. But if you don't, you enjoy the beans. Because they're very soft. So if I add mango seasoning, the thing will be sweet. That's why I don't want to add mango seasoning again. Just add only salt and pepper. And if you want to put onion for your own, you can put onion for your own. Let me dish it in the plate and show you. Wow. So guys can see. If you want to enjoy it more, you can add drop of oil on top, like this. Wow. So, that's how village beans be. Thanks for watching. Please kindly subscribe to my channel and comment for it. Share it to your loved ones. See you in my next video. I love you all. Bye.